Hey, welcome back to Tech Leveller. I'm Lee, and today I have another Amazon Fire Stick tutorial. And in this one, I'm going to show you how to turn off the white text box on your Fire Stick screen. So if all of a sudden you have this white text box, this is called a text banner. So to remove it, you want to go all the way right, if you're on the home screen, to the settings. Then you want to come down and find accessibility. Now, you may find it hard as it is covered by the white box, but you'll see it is typed in the white box. So this should help you find it. So once we go into accessibility, you want to come all the way down to text banner. And you can see here, you can go into that and you can see it's currently on. You want to press this text banner and it'll turn it off. As you can see, the text banner disappears. So that's how to turn off the white text box on your Amazon Fire Stick, also known as the text banner. If you found that helpful, don't forget to smash the like, hit the subscribe button for many more Fire Stick tutorials like this one, and thanks for watching.